About 6 inches between the two bowls, so there is just room.
The way Greg asked him to play that, you'd think he was 3 feet away from it.
Call it these guys, you wouldn't expect him to miss either, to be honest.
Well, he's very close to splitting the two red balls and getting to the jack. That's what the target is. Oh, look at this. Oh, that is ridiculous. That is just so good. It is ridiculous. What a ball. Oh.